Whoops.
We'll get that counter off.
Grabbing his stuff. Getting that knockoff. Denying that burst. Roll again, get some chip setups here too. That was a lot of chip. Jesus. Kind of already down now to his last legs. Both characters doing the burst. Kind of popping his.
Blocked. Yo!
I tried using those iframes on that time. That was beautiful. Paper's gonna take that round. Bring it to set point for Paper Sack.
In the air as long as she can. Gets a dive kick to go into dual phase. Jumps over the Miss Meiji. Oh, no. Gets hit by it a little bit. Taunt through the JA. Okie grab.
Junior has some really good taunts in this set.
Yeah, I don't play Weavile, but I love taunt. Just conceptually, I love it.
Good boomerang there, too. Taking that series. Everyone going burst. Trying to press her advantage.
This is going to get blocked.
These callouts, so I'm working out. Ooh, he uses a light
mirror
screen.
Oh, light screen, my bad.
Oh, if he flamethrower, that would be nice.
Yep.
He goes for 3 8-wise, just like that.
I was labbing against Brakeson earlier this week, and it mystifies me how much knockback Light Screen does.
Oh my goodness.
Like, back to three-quarter screen, I think?
Yeah.
Gripisack sticking with Weavile. Interesting. Interesting choice. I personally would have expected an Aegislash pick, but...
I would have too, but... But Weavile isn't bad for this matchup.
So no. It... No.
He's got absolutely. A agility that can go through projectiles and everything.
Staying on top of managing these ice traps. Which counter one? Picanos? Taunting through the everything. Lucky grab. That's a phase shift. Man, immediately back into dual gun against the corner.
Ooh, nice call there on that burst.
That burst right through Miss Magius. No, Miss Magius still manages to knock her back a little bit, but
she's still gonna take that round.
Yep.
Taking it on to set point again here.
Full charge counter.
The counter's gonna
work out.
Kind of going in burst going at all these projectiles.
Even in burst, taunting through all the projectiles. Blocks the burst just in time. Gets caught by the boomerang. Ooh.
Flamethrower, I like that.
I didn't know she could do that.
Nice chip setup.
Ooh. Barely catches the vulnerable friend to the counterattack.
We're gonna go ahead and use her burst. Kind of trying to toss something out there, probably in jump.
That's gonna whip.
With that. Yeah.
Yeah. Very well timed JA by the Kano.
Dragon Knight. Kano just stayed back. He's not gonna take too much. Oh, he got hit by it though.
10 HP. Not looking good for Kano. One little mistake. Cost him the round. Oh, there it is.
Nice
no, that out. Cost him the set.
Good games over there between these two players.
Paper Sack takes the set 2-1.